Hello guys, welcome back to Darkness Rises Beginner's Guide. Today I'm gonna show you how you can complete faster the main quest chapter 16 and 17. I think those I can complete. And also I'm gonna power up some more, maybe reach close to 7 million power. We're gonna see. So let's start, guys. So for main quest, from main quest chapter 16, besides the required power and clearing the story, you need extra to do extra stuff. Like for example, one is to use 300 or more materials for gear, costumes, costume deco as enhancement. That is pretty easy. I'm sure you already completed that. So if you enhance all those gear costumes, you should be able to complete quite fast. Then another task, shortcut to the power, where you have to use bat oils at the hot spring 100 or more times. So 100 times actually. As you can see, now I have 81. I'm gonna show you guys how you can complete this one fast. It won't take you much, but you need to spend something. You're gonna see. So let's go to the jacuzzi, because there where you can use these bat oils, and you're gonna see how you can do this quite fast. Okay, let's go there. And let's get naked. Okay, now guys, see? So what I recommend is to use this first first levels of bat oils, like power vial, resistant vial, okay? Because these ones you need only 5 of these items, okay? And these ones, guys, you can buy with gold. As you can see, I need to get, so in total you need 100 bat oils. To get 20 of these bat oils, you need actually, so in total I think you need to spend 5 million gold, if I did the math right. So around 5 million gold, guys, you need to spend and buy this. Okay, see, I have here 102, and then use them. Let's use them, and you're gonna see how fast. So you can finish this in 5 minutes, okay? But you need to spend those 5 million gold, and I think on the long run it's worth it, because it's very hard to get. See, I already did it. Okay, now let's go out. So we completed the last task, and we should be able to claim that main quest rewards. Yeah, so progress 4 out of 4. So let's do that, and we're getting 2000 gems and attack, defense, HP, and rank A refining stones. That's good. Let's claim 79,000. See, quite nice. Then the next one, change gear traits 50 times for the main quest chapter 17. Reach combo skills 70, and definitely complete the specific story chapter 24 and reach 4.5 million. Those two I already completed. So now let's see how you reach combo skill level 70. What is combo skill? So let's go to skills, guys. And the combo skills are the linking skills. So first you have, for example, let's see, let's go for the last one, bestial charge, and the combo skill is this linking skill, venom grenade. As you can see, this is already level 62, so I need 8 more levels. So let's spend some skill points and gold. Hopefully I have enough. Yeah, I should have enough to max it out. And there you go, level 70. So I completed this task. Now the next task, sorry, change gear traits 50 times. So this is also pretty easy. I'm gonna show you how you can do that without spending too many traits, because those are useful. So guys, let's see if we have any. No, we don't have here. So you need to get, actually let's buy from, oh, actually I think I have a few. So get, yeah, this gear, D, ranked D gear, okay? Just open, you need only one actually, I don't know why I open all of them. And traits, go to traits and change them. You need only one, guys. Only one trait, so you'll spend only 50 traits. If you do that for rank S plus gear, let's see how many you use. Traits, 5. So it's a quite a big difference. So you spend 5 times more. That's why I recommend to do on ranked gear. Okay, let's do 50 times. Let's do that. This should go pretty fast. Come on. Come on, bro. Okay, guys, I'm gonna come back one. Okay, guys, so I managed to do that. Let's see. Oops. Let's go here. See? I already completed all of these tasks, so pretty easy, as you can see. And we get another 2000 gems. More power, you're gonna see, and rank A armor refining stones. So let's see how much power we will get. See, 79,000, that's pretty good. And then we have main quest chapter 18, where we have to reach level 100. I still need 30 levels, but let's see how you can do that pretty fast, guys. Besides using instant clear tickets or auto runs in the adventure, and using weekends when you have 50% experience increase events. So another very good way, and I suggest to do that, it's on your main and all your characters, try to join a level 10 guild, because from the level 10 guild, I'm gonna show you, you can buy from the guild shop. I already bought on this one, this daily experience chest, three of them, okay? So that means from 6 characters, 3 multiplied by 6, how much? You can get 18 per day of this chest. And I'm gonna show you how much experience each will give you. But guys, if you use it under level 70, I think, so let's go to inventory, it will give you, so let's see, after level 70, it will, when you use it, you gain 3000 experience plus experience equal to 6% of the current level, okay? So 6%, that means if you use 10 of this, you get 60% of your level plus another 30,000 experience. So you need around how many? Like 17, I don't know, something like that. 17, 18 to do one level. So if you have around 200, you'll get more than 10 levels, guys. So in order to get, for me to get 30 levels, I need like 500-600 chests. So it'll take me some time, but you can do that, because per day, like I said, you get 18. In 10 days it's 180, and so on. In 100 days it's 1800. So maybe in a few months you can max your level, in 1-2 months, something like that. Okay, so that's how you can fast level up using this experience chest. And what else you have to do? Okay, fuse gear 100 times. I already showed you but I'm gonna show you again. So I recommend to fuse rank so you get lower tier gear, like for example these ones, you have lots of them, and to see. So let's open this. And these ones you get a lot of them, so no problem. Also you can buy from trophy shop, guys. So you enhance the rank, the low rank, the, like this one, rank N, with rank D or C. Rank C you need only one. If you do that, save, boom. And let's do, and you keep on doing that, max them out and then fuse them. If I use rank D, I need two. And then you max them to level 10, then you keep on fusing them. So let's see where. So that's the trick, guys. And you keep, it's not expensive and you don't need lots of materials. And you do that 100 times. It will take you maybe 1 hour or more, but you can do it, guys. And like I said, if you go to Adventure Trophy, you can get from trophy 1 up to trophy 9 this rank D, see? Rank D or rank N, using coins. Okay, so don't worry, you can get them with those coins, and those coins you get if you do adventure, so it's okay, easy to do. Okay, why it's good to complete this main quest chapter besides gaining some power and also gems, because after, for example, I already have 6 million power, see? The next chapters only you need the power requirement and complete the new chapter story. I already did 3 of these new chapters, I just need to finish, get my level 100. And that's it, guys. I can get extra power, and each will give you 100,000 power. And you get, like here, S++ bell chest. You get extra gems. So quite nice. Okay, so that's why it's good to complete these ones. And now let's try to bring my power up a bit more. So I got, but it will expire. So I told you guys, do brawl and try to get these temporary accessories. They will give you lots of power. As you can see, this one, see, I got extra 200 something, close to 300 extra, 1000 extra power. So now 6.6 million, quite nice. Let's go also level up some essences. That's another great way to get some power. Let's see how much we can get. Come on. Okay, that's it. No more. Now let's feed this pet. He's starving, the poor pet. How much will cost us to get 2 levels? Let's do this. Should I do it? Yeah. Okay, what else can we do? Okay, let's see, can I refine? I think I can refine this. Wait, where was it? Can I refine this one? Oh, it's kind of expensive, so I don't know if I want to do that. I don't know. How about this? No, it's too expensive. So refining, as you can see, guys, is quite expensive. I don't recommend doing that. Only if you have lots of gold. Let's try to enhance this one a bit more for extra power. I'm gonna use only the doubles. Okay, let's see how much. 6.7. So see, getting close to 7 million, guys. That's good. That is good. runes, let's try to equip some jewels. Ah, first I need to get them. So let's see where we have here. B to A plus plus. Let's see if we get any plus plus. Okay, B plus plus. 3 B plus plus. That's good. Wow. That is good. Do we have any in here? I think those. That's it. Okay, let's see. Do we have any for the weapon? I can remove this one, okay. And equip this one, which is way better. Okay, this one also can replace with this one. But no. Maybe I can remove and fuse this one into a B A plus, sorry. Let's do that. Okay, nice. Attack is always better when it comes to jewels. Okay, let's see for the others. Okay, let's see. This one. Or this one. Oh, I know I can do this. So remove it and upgrade it. Fuse with this. And I think I got a few for accessories, no? This is B, so I'm gonna equip the B++ one. And let's see for accessories. Jewels. Oh, I got this one, yes. Yeah, I know what I'm gonna do. Remove this and convert this to A++. Okay, nice. Okay, I think that's it, guys. I don't have much gold left. So with small steps now, but getting close to 7 million. And guys, once I'm there, 7 or a bit more, I should be able to clear this last story and get this rank S++ cape. Also, once I'm pretty close to 8 million, I should be able to unlock the new Magisite. So that's another goal that I have to reach, and once I unlock that, I can go over 8 million power, maybe 9 or 10 million. Okay guys, this was the guide, hope it was useful. Remember to like, subscribe and comment. Till next time, see you and bye.